like Lil Pinecone. Pinecone, no one like Lil Pinecone. Don't at everyone, bro. You got banned. Haha, you got banned. You stomp, you stink, you stink, you suck. Lil Pinecone, Lil Pinecone, Lil Pinecone, Lil Pinecone.
Yo! Alright, time to make it clear. If I ever see you in my neighborhood, there goes your ear. That happens to me a lot when I listen to your songs. At least I hope it's you, because I would never sing along. They almost make my eardrums pop out. Not in a bad way though, it's just because that they're so loud. I can't even control my headphone speaker to the level that I want it to be. Wait, if it's not you though, then you're pretty crappy. Then I say this either way and every day. They're a wild family with calls every day.
First, Lil Pinecone, he ain't good. No one likes him. No one likes Lil Pinecone. Pinecone, no one likes Lil Pinecone. Don't at everyone, bro. You got banned. Haha, you got banned. You stomp, you stink, you stink, you suck. Lil Pinecone, Lil Pinecone, Lil Pinecone, Lil Pinecone.
Alright, let me say it again. I don't even know you. I just looked up Lil Pinecone and I found somebody who also makes music. So, what's the deal? Is this really you? Are you stealing? Oh,
you stink, you stink, you suck. Lil Pinecone,